Abigail and Jess, we're here at Frontline Family Solutions. This is one of the program's facing cuts, and they help dozens of families in the area.
Remember, that's Australia.
Kendra Adams is a loving parent.
Kangaroo.
Yes.
But she admits she didn't have it all together when she became a mom.
I've been sexually abused, emotionally abused, and physically abused, and I didn't want to have any of that affect my children.
We have a cat here.
Sit down, please, sir.
Adams says she wanted to stop the cycle of abuse, so she reached out for help from Frontline Family Solutions in Newcastle.
It was a service that helped me speak to my children, teach my children.
The group provides home visitation services and offers counseling for the entire family to help create a better future. But the health department has announced they're cutting all funding to this program, which means the services she gets could go away. It scares her to think about where she and her children would be without the program.
I don't know, I could have been abusive to my kids. I just want to speak for the hundreds of families that need this.
In Newcastle, Crystal Price, KOCO 5 News.